Hey, good morning, and thanks for following the latest news online. I'm Joe Augustine with your news in 60 seconds. It's the first day of school in the Valley, so drivers be careful. Remember to stay off your cell phones in school zones. New rules will go into effect this school year as well, beginning September 1st. Drivers who illegally pass school buses will face bigger fines. Also, Brownsville police are looking for a stolen car this morning. It was taken from a murder scene in Brownsville late last week. That car belongs to 51-year-old Servando Betancourt. He was found dead inside his home Friday afternoon. Investigators are asking for help in this case, so if you know anything about that car or the murder, you're asked to call Brownsville Crime Stoppers at 546-8477. More rain in the forecast today. Expect spotty storms across the valley and lower temperatures than usual. That's your news in 60. Have a great day.